गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेरी वेल, सो कीप हार्ड वर्किंग. चिल्ड्रन, आर टूडेज टॉपिक इज प्रेपोजिशन और यू कैन से पोजिशन वर्ड्स. कैन यू सी दीज फोर पिक्चर्स? यू कैन सी अ कॉमन बॉल. द क्वेश्चन इज Where is the ball? Okay, children. In the picture number 1, if you notice, the ball is inside the box. If you see picture number 2, the ball is on the table. The picture number 3, the ball is under the table. And picture number 4, the ball is near to the table. Children, how we are able to identify the position of the ball? Where is the ball? By seeing the position. Then we are able to identify the ball is inside a box, the ball is on the table, the ball is under the table, and the ball is near to the table. These words in, on, under, near, these words are preposition. A preposition is a word that tells us where a person, a place, an animal, or a thing is. As we saw the ball, it was lying inside the box, then on the table, then under the table, then near the table. Like this, we can see the position of particular thing or a person where it is. So I will talk about in first. Can you see 3x children? Where are they lying? Yes, they are inside the nest. So the eggs are in the nest. Now in the next picture, can you see the apples? The apples are in the basket. These were the two sentences I explained you the concept of in. Now move on to on. The clock is on the wall. Where is the clock? Yes, it's on the wall. The boy is sleeping on the chair. Here the on is preposition used to identify the position of a person, that is a boy. Now we will talk about under. The boy is sitting under the tree. Can you see the picture children? The boy is sitting under the tree. Where is the dog? The dog is sleeping under the table. Here, under is a preposition. It tells us where the dog is. The cars are parked near the house. The pen is near the book. Here, near is the preposition in these two sentences. So, I hope this concept is clear to you. Thank you, children. Keep smiling and have a nice day ahead.